Test.
I think we're good.
All right, cool. Alrighty. Actually, I might need my iPad. Hey, Gavinius, how you doing, man? I'm doing well. How you doing? How was your, how'd your performance go? Wait, are my levels alright? That's a bit low. Test. Oh, better. Sorry. Cool. Requests are on, but I might actually do We Are Young first. Hey, other Kevin. Two Kevins here nice and early. How you doing, Kevin? Open mic was a bit rough. Nice. At least it was fun. I mean, that's the main thing, if I'm being honest. Good. Need more experience playing in front? Yeah, the more you do it, the better. That's the only way you're going to do that. Except, if I teach you, right, I can give you some performance practice tips anyway. I do that with a lot of my students. There are things you can do to help steady your breath, and it's a psychological game. Oh my gosh, I thought I just got my tea bag, like, water in the keyboard, but it's fine. Grimcat Piano, welcome in. How you doing? Welcome in. Try this song. Is this stream a loop? Yeah, the whole stream's a loop, man. Good question, though. It's all just one big loop. JC Otter, how you doing?
If by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
My day's been good, man. How about you? Hey, Anonymous. Hope you're doing well, man. My day's been good. What did I do? It was pretty chill, actually. I did a little bit of gardening. Just plants that I had to tend to today. I didn't really have much spare time. But, a bit of gardening. I went to get some clay, actually. We might do, whoops. We might do a pottery stream. I did get some clay today, and I got a wheel for it. So, we might do a pottery stream, we'll see. So yeah, I did that. I got some clay, I got some, what else did I get? Then I taught. That's pretty much it. Yep, had dinner, and here we are already. How's your day been, Kevin? Maybe no flute. No harp needed, probably. It's been a good day. Work was then chill. Nice. Work, then chill and relax. That sounds good. Sounds good. By the time the bar closes. What was I going to do? I just want to check, actually. Where's the bridge? Yeah. So if by the time the bar closes, you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. Oh yeah, that sort of works, which is good. Was that trash? Trash! Beasley, how you doing? Check my logs. It has not gone through. Have you shared it? I believe you, Musly. It's just, it hasn't come up. But if you want a, you know, if you want a priority, we'll do it right after this. No, it's okay. No worries, no worries. Well, thank you for the resub, Musly. Thank you for the resub. Appreciate it. No, you, Tyler. How you doing? Welcome in. All right, let's give us a go.
Second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom, getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses, asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget. But between the drinks and subtle things, the hole in my apologies, I know I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. Burn brighter than the sun tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire, and we can burn brighter. I know that I'm not all that you got. I guess that I just thought that maybe we could find a ways to fall apart. But our friends are back, so let's raise a cup, 'cause I found someone to carry me home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. Carry me home tonight. Carry me home tonight. Just carry me home tonight. So let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. Tonight, we are young. So let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter. The time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
Alrighty. Why is that so bassy? What have I done? I thought so. Song list open? Yeah. It is, George. It is for you. How you doing? What's this one do? And what's this one? Yeah, I know. Look how many buttons I got, chat. I got the whole 88. 88 plus some sliders. Plus, I think there's 64 here. 64 here. Yeah. Showing clothes on screen. Oh, hang on. You what? Hang on. Something's not connected, chat. Twitch chat not connected. Oh, that's always good. Oh, token has expired. Hang on now. Restarting? Wait. Come on, bro. Hello? Return to Sammy to that now. Yeah, okay. Connect to Twitch. Oh, there we go. Oh. Weird. Sometimes it does that. George, what's going on? Thank you for the 2 years. Sheesh. Thank you, George. Thank you for that support. Thank you for the prime. Thank you. Huzzah. Are you sure? Alrighty. Yeah, I'm doing well. How you doing, George? That thunder is real? True. I could get into so much trouble. With all the buttons? Yeah, I know. I don't know why I was feeling that song, but I was. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed that one. We Are Young Chat by Fun. Alright. If anyone has anything else, please do pop them in the list. Otherwise, I'm just going to keep going through some songs that I think would be good. That's annoying. I've got to figure out a way to delete these clips without manually deleting them. Anyway. Something. Homework for me. Dom, you're looking good, dude. Happy? Yeah. No, it's busy at the moment, but I'm stoked. Like, I have so many gigs lined up. It's insane, Kevin. But, yeah. I'm looking forward to it. Wait. Did I put when we were young or we? No, I don't think I wanted the Adele one. I think I wanted just the fun one. But anyway, weird. That's fun. Unless someone wants that one, we can pop that one back in. We didn't start the fire. Alrighty. I was too do 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 do. It's almost Daddy's first birthday. Would you play Happy Birthday? Of course. You know what? Let's get the Dom Dom Orchestra onto this. I was in the middle of making a Dom Dom Orchestra, an epic orchestra, but anyway, this is what I got so far. Happy
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Ali. Happy birthday to you.
Man, I love the orchestral sounds on this. The orchestral sounds are insane. She's giggling? Oh, really? Nice, nice. Very glad, very glad. Harry Truman, Doris Day. She loves music. I'm very glad to hear that, actually. Very glad to hear that. Love music. Music's great. That's definitely not it. That's definitely not it for this. Should we try this? Yeah, why not? What the sound this is, but let's go with it. Oh yeah? Thank you.
Doris Day, Red China, Johnny Rave, South Pacific, Walter Winchell, Joe DiMaggio, Joe McCarthy, Richard Nixon, Studebaker Television, North Korea, South Korea, Marilyn Monroe. Rosenberg's H-bomb, Sugar Ray, Panmunjom, John Brando, the king and not a catcher in the rye. Eisenhower vaccine, England's got a new queen, Marciano, Liberace, Santa Ana, goodbye. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire, and we didn't fight it, but we tried to fight it. Joseph Stalin, Malenkov, Nasser, Prokofiev, Rockefeller, Campanella, Communist Bloc, Roy Cohn, Trumper, Rome, Toscanini, Dacron, Dien Bien Phu, Forza, Rock Around the Clock, Einstein, James Dean, Brooklyn's got a winning team, Davy Crockett, Peter Pan, and Elvis in Disneyland, Bardo, Budapest, Alabama, Khrushchev, Princess Grace, Peyton Place, Scribble in the Suez. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't stop the fire, no we didn't fight it, but we tried to fight it. Holly, Ben, Earth, Space, Monkey, Mafia, Hula Hoops, Castro, Witzel is a no-go, U2, Singman, Ree, Payola, and Kennedy, JLB, Checo, Psycho, Belgians in the Congo. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire, no we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. We didn't start the fire, start the fire, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire, no we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it.
Alrighty, well that happened. That happened, chat. That happened. Not bad. Hey, I'm Alive95. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for the support. Alrighty. Hope you enjoyed that one, chat. That was fun. That was quite fun, chat. That was quite fun. Can't wait to do these live. Like, IRL gigs, chat, around Melbourne. Really looking forward to that. Really looking forward to that, chat. Thank you for the claps. What do we got? Two Xanakind? Ooh. Wonder what I can do with this. I don't think I can loop it, but I think I've got a sound that I could use for this. Alright. What was it called? Oh, it might actually be this one. That's the stuff. That's the stuff. That's actually the stuff, though. Thank you, George. I want to go see you live at IRL. Just come to Australia, Kevin. I know you want to. Huh. Just testing this out, hang on. Oh, should be all right. Cool. Oofed. That was not part of it. Sorry, chat. All right. Hey, Dimmy, welcome back, mate. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Hey, guesser. Welcome in. And welcome, QT Cheeks. QT Cheeks. Hope you're doing well. Welcome in. Jess has learned to play Megalovania on the piano. Oh, very nice. Only two-finger playthrough, though? That's all right. Well, that sounds pretty good. Sounds like a good start. Nice. Guys, what's going on, mate? Alright, if there's nothing else in the Q chat, which there isn't at the moment, I'm going to give an attempt to, I'm going to put Dom Dom's choice in there. What are we going to make attempt to? There's so many songs, chat, that I want to do. So many songs. Let's go for a ballad. Oh, the great Eric Clapton. Let's go, chat. Let's go. Thank you. Why is this so soft? Much better. Kevin, thank you for Kevinius, thank you for the 100 biddies. Appreciate it. Final Fantasy X song, look at Hymn of the Faith. Okay, I will do. I think it's in that book that I've got actually. This is gonna be epic. This is actually gonna be epic. What it needs.
late in the evening. She's wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. And then she asks me, do I look around? And I say, yes, you look wonderful tonight. We go to a party, everyone turns to see this beautiful lady walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel alright? And I say, yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes. I'm the wonder of it all is that you just don't realize how much I love you. It's time to go home now, and I've got an aching head, so I give her the car key. She helps me to bed, and then I tell her, as I turn off the light, I say, my darling, you are wonderful tonight. My darling, you are wonderful tonight.
Such a beautiful song. Lawful, what's going on, mate? I just realized why it's so bright in here. It's because I got my studio lights on that I don't usually have on. Let me turn those off real quick, chat. This is better. Main cam's a bit dark. And the white balance is off, but that'll do for now. Thanks, Misa. Appreciate it. Yeah, check out the song list chat. If you want to request a song, please do. What else can we do? A golden hour? All right, fine. Let's do some golden hour. And then Delilah. Anonymous, that was me? Okay, nice. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. All G. How am I going to do this? I'm just trying to think of how to live loop this. I have never live looped this in my life, but that's alright. It's always a first cat. It's always a first time. Alright, let's give this a go. One, two, okay. think that was really off. Could be wrong. Delilah, true.
I like that.
Yeah, that was a bit off. Just give us a go. I was a little bit off again, but that'll do for now. That bass.
See you shine. I don't need no love.
Official AMG Vic, welcome in. Welcome in. Improvising all this. Shh, don't tell anyone.
lovers, sitting in the car, listening to Blonde, falling for each other. Pink and orange skies, feeling super childish, no Donald Glover. Missed call from my mother, like, where you at tonight? Got no alibi. I was all alone with the love of my life. She's got glitter for skin, a radiant beam in the night. No need, no light to shine, shine. It's your golden hour. Oh, oh, you slow down time in your just two lovers, feet up on the dash, driving nowhere fast, burning through the summer. Radio on blast, make the moments last. She got solar power, minutes feel like hours. She knew she's the baddest. Can you even imagine falling like I did with the love of my life? She's got a glow on her face, a glorious look in her eyes. I don't need no light to see you shine. It's your golden hour. Whoa, you slow down time in your
Hope you enjoyed that one. Golden Hour. And that is the first time we live looped it. Yep. Won't talk about it. It's not bad. It's not bad. Room for improvement. Room for improvement. Alright. Ocean Eyes has now been replaced. Shoosh. That's a good song. It's a good song. Oh, we got Delilah. All right. I got some ideas for this one. Have I reached the skill gap of playing piano? I'm not entirely sure. Remember chat to join in loudly with that bit. True. True. Oh. Oh no, actually. Oh yeah. This is the stuff, chat. Thank you. Trumpa Park? I wouldn't even know what Trumpa Park is, actually. Oh, that part. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Another part, I think. Let's have a look. All right, once more.
That's on the night that I passed by her window.
Oh, no, it's not for this part. It's for the chorus. Got you. All right, let's have a look what we can do. Not well. I hope you get well soon, Katie. Sorry to hear that. Thank you for the look, though. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Now we get orchestral drums. Nearly there, chat. Very Christmassy? A little bit. Hang on, hang on. This is the Christmassy bit. Ready? Ha ha ha. Santa, where's my bike? One more layer.
The lights and the night that I passed by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my mind. My Delilah. Why, Delilah? I could see that girl was no good for me. And I was lost like a slave that no one could free. Break of day when that man drove away, I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more. My Delilah. Why, Delilah? So before they come to break down the door, forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more. My Delilah. Why, Delilah? So before they come couldn't take anymore. Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore.
Shush. Chat, that was, I'm not gonna lie, that felt good. That felt good. Yep. All right. Hope you enjoyed that, chat. Hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. That was a big shish kebabs. That is a big shish kebabs, if I do say so myself. Chat, I think that's going to be a YouTuber. I think that's going to be a YouTuber. That was, that's definitely what I have planned for eventually everything in the future. Like, all, yeah. It's going to happen. It's going to happen. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. You know, it's a big learning curve. No, like learning this software and all that, you know, so. All you need is a trumpet solo. I do agree. I do agree. I'm going to have to listen to the original and sort out just the trumpet sound on this. Because at the moment, I got trumpet in the orchestra. But I do need... I'm going to need a trumpet solo. It's a good idea. It's a good idea. I guess that's true, musically. I guess that's true. Hello, YouTube. Alright. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Alright. Let's give this a go. Let's give this a go. I don't know what to do with this, actually. But let's try and sort something out. Dumb ways to die. maybe. Let's have a quick look here. If I can just sort something out real quick. Ah, it's going to take too long. Darn it. Or is it? Hang on. Nah, it is. Ah, that's a shame. No, it's not. Chat's happening. My plan is happening. All right. My plan is happening. How do I mute these things? Hey, Australian Cotton. Hope you're doing well, mate. Welcome back. All right, this is it. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. No, this is it. start. This is it. This is the stuff. This is the stuff. Wait. What the? Okay, it's not what we wanted. I don't know what that is, but sure. Ah, just give us a go.
Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Get your toast out with a fork. Do your own electrical work. Teach yourself how to fly. Eat a 2-week-old unrefrigerated pie. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Invite a psycho killer inside. Scratch a drug dealer's brand new ride. Take your helmet off in outer space. Use a clothes dryer as a hiding place. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Keep a rattlesnake as a pet. Sell both your kidneys on the internet. Eat a tube of super glue. I wonder what's this red button do. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dress up like a moose during hunting season. Disturb a nest of wasps for no good reason. Stand on the edge of a train station platform. The driver and the boom gates at a level crossing. Run across the tracks between the platforms. They may not rhyme, but they're quite possibly the dumbest ways to die. 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 So many dumb, so many dumb ways to die.
Don't give Kevin the idea of the buttons. He'll fly to Australia just to mess with all my buttons. All right, that's fun. Loop Love Themes by Love Theme by Barry White's Love Unlimited Orchestra of 1973. Okay. Pop it in the Discord suggestions if you haven't already. I'll have a listen. Thank you for the claps, chat. I love that bass. Boom, boodle, boodle. So good. It's just too good, chat. All right. Take me home. I better drink my tea. My tea's probably cold, chat. Been having too much fun, man. How dare I? Alrighty. Yep. Big tea time.
Life is older than the trees.
Would be great with violins, you reckon? I was trying to think of that. Man, why do I have an itchy nose? Violins, you reckon? Oh, yeah. Scratch the schnozzer. We don't need that. I don't know what else to add, chat. I usually just do this acoustic. Choir? What about this? See how that goes. Thank you, Lawful.
Almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, mine is lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste the moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear a voice in the morning, how she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down that road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads.
Alrighty. Bit of a orchestral version of Take Me Home, Country Roads. Hope you enjoyed that one. Ba-da-ba-bum. Da-da-da-dum-bum. Drops of Jupiter? This might be a good one, actually. For the loopies. For the loopies. Oh, thank you, Muesli. Appreciate it. Whoops.
Thank you.
makes everything better.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, it's so much fun. Alright. Let's give this a go.
That she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her hair. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's time to change. Since the return from a stay on the moon, she listens like spring and talks like June. So tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see your lights all faded and that heaven's overrated? Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star? One without a permanent scar. Did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Now that she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. She checks our motor while she does taboo. Reminds me that there's room to grow. Now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me as Plato J. Told a story about a man who is too afraid to fly, so he never did land. And tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Head back to the Milky Way. Tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Imagine no love, that fried, deep-fried chicken. Your best friend always sticking up for you, even when I know you're wrong. And you imagine no first dance, freeze-dried romance, five-hour phone conversation, the best soy latte that you ever had in me. Tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Heading back to the Milky Way. And tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way? You see the lights all faded, that heaven is overrated. And tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way? To see those lights all faded, that heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star? One without a permanent scar. Did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Na 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 na.
Okie doke. Hope you enjoyed that one, chat. That was fun. That one was fun, if I may say so myself. Stressed out, lose yourself? Oh, yes. All right, let's do that. Eminem. Chat, we might close the song list real soon. I'm not sure if we'll open them back up, but get some requests in if you'd like. Hey, DeWalch, welcome in. Welcome in. Yeah, I'm not sure if we'll open them back up again, but yeah, we'll see how we go. See how we go. Takes a better words. Alright, let's do the drum beats first, shall we? Busta Rhymes? I don't know that one, actually. Do not know that one. Hey, welcome back, Vinny's. I wish I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I found a better voice and sang some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears will shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. When our mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. When our mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. We're stressed out. Sometimes a certain smell would take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I'd make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never sell out of it. I'd probably only ever sell one. I'd give it to my brother because we have the same nose, same clothes. So I'm growing the stones from the creek we used to roam. It would remind me of when nothing really mattered. Out of student homes and treehouse homes, we all would take the ladder. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. When our mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. When our mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
His palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run out, time's up over blouse. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he joked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know, he won't have it, he knows. He's old, backs to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to his mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again. Yo, so raps, you better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass him. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. Only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. Only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. We used to play.
play pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we'd fly it far away. Just dream about a space and now they're laughing at our face, saying, wake up, you need to make money. We used to play pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we'd fly it far away. Used to dream about a space and now they're laughing at our face, saying, wake up, you need to make money.
Welcome in, Jake and Dan, and anyone else who I missed. Anyone else? Was that it? No, cool. And D. Hannibal, welcome in. Welcome in, mate. Thank you for the follow. Thank you, K-Tronics. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, Dan. Yeah, behind the scenes, meaning pottery making on the Patreon. But if we hit today's sub goal, we're going to unlock. Why do I always point to that side today? If we hit out today's sub goal, we're going to do a pottery stream as well. Live stream here on Twitch. If we hit today's sub goal. But yeah, chat, if you want to come join the Patreon, December is going to be a very big month. So, yep, for just $5 a month, you can see my behind the scenes things, getting ready for gigs. What else? Yeah, live loop making for gigs, firstly, and also live loop making for our Christmas, our epic Christmas carols. That's what we're going to do here on Twitch. No, mine, you can take the... My pottery wheel. Oh, dear. That's actually my pottery wheel. Yeah, chat, I got a pottery wheel. You know, just because that's just something you do, you know? No, we did a pottery class, Dan and I, and my family, and we loved it. So, I got a pottery wheel. Just to give it a go. Just to give it a go. You know? Of course. Of course. Of course. Now, Dan and I actually sort of, for those who don't know, Dan and I are engaged. And we already made, like, we thought of a nice idea of, you know, instead of, like, purchasing when we move out, which... will probably be next year, most likely, maybe, or the year after. But when we move out, instead of buying plates and cups and things, we'll make our own. What could possibly go wrong, chat? Odd shape, but it's fine, you know. Just serve a bowl of soup, and the soup's just dribbling down through the bowl. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, they'll be very unique, you know. They'll all have a nice, you know, touch to them. Nah, it should be fun nonetheless. Honestly, all right. Let's give this a go. I don't have really any loops for this, but yeah. Chat, if there's any other song requests, we're going to close a song list right after this. Yeah, we're going to have a sort of early-ish one, I think. But also the loops. If we do Conte Partiro with loops, yeah, it might take a little bit. Anyway. Oh. Tonight. I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive, and the world turning inside out, yeah, floating around in ecstasy. So don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time, I'm a shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, 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 and there's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah, 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. Traveling at the speed of light, I wanna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball, don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time,
Just give me a call, don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop me, yes, I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. I'm a rocket ship on my way to Mars. I'm a collision course, I'm a satellite. I'm out of control, I'm a sex machine ready to reload. Like an atom bomb about to explode. I'm burning through the sky, yeah, 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. Traveling at the speed of light, I wanna make a supersonic woman of you. Oh, don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball, don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop me, yes, I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all.
Oh, alrighty. Also, I forgot to mention, firstly, thank you to the people who do support me on Patreon. I forgot to say that before. We got K-Tronics and Coffee Lady, I think, in the chat. Coffee Lady, good morning, by the way. And I was going to say, I just posted, if you didn't see it already, I just posted me playing an original that was untitled, but I think I called it Flight. At my student recital on Saturday. So, yep. Thank you for the claps, chat. Thank you for the claps. Wellerman. Ooh, I've got some ideas for that. Let's have the requests off. There we go. Requests are off for now, chat. We may or may not, reopen them. But you'll have to stick around to find out. Flight of the Drone. I did see it was wonderful. Thank you, Coffee Lady. There you go. Coffee Lady says wonderful. That means it was wonderful, chat. So yeah. For just $5 for the month, you can go see that video plus more. Right. What are we going to... Oh, I just muted my mic. That's always not a good idea. I feel like this could be a good sound. Hey, Matthew, what's going on? Wait, so did you... How's everything going, Matthew? Does that mean you didn't go? Or are you about to leave? Oh, nice. Well, safe trip, man. I hope you enjoy it. Oh, cool. It's alright then. It's good. Yeah, have a great time, man. Right. Just to keep it a stack. Right. There we go. Well, that was cool. Thank you, Lawful, for the request. That sound was pretty good. I enjoyed that. Thank you for the claps. Alrighty, there's been some epic loops tonight, chat. For those who missed it, I would suggest also looking at the VOD, which will be on YouTube. Yeah, it's such a beautiful piece. True. Yeah, it was. That was such a good collection of sound, if I'm being honest. Oh. Right. Let's give this a go. That's not it. Thank you, Vinny's. Yeah, that one felt good. It felt good. Alrighty. Let's give this a go. An Italian song now, chat. Sono solo sogno all'orizzonte e manca le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei, tu con me, su le finestre. Mostra a tutti il mio cuore che hai acceso, chiudi. Dentro me, la luce che ha incontrato per strada con te. Partirò, paesi che non ho mai veduto e vissuto con te. Adesso sì li vivrò con te, partirò su navi per mari che io lo so. No, 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 insisto, no più, con te io li vivrò. Quando sei lontana sogno all'orizzonte mancano le parole. E io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me, con me, con me, con me, con te partirò. Su navi per mari, io lo so. No, 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 insisto, no più. Con te io li vivrò, con te partirò. Con te head rush chat.
Oh dear me.
Thanks for the kind words, Australian Cotton. Think of the claps, chat. Think of the claps. Just the way you are, Bruno Mars. Let's get it. Let's get it. Thank you, chat. Just the way you are. Have you considered doing Volada in the pubs? I'll have to suss it out. Where my first pub gig is, I think the demographic is a lot of Australians. I'm not entirely sure that it's very multicultural, as in like the sort of suburban surrounds. So I'm not sure. But I will, I'm usually pretty good at reading the room. If there's some, you know, fellow Italians in there, then I might whip it out. You know what I'm saying? Whip Volada out for those who need clarification. Yeah. How do you read a room? It doesn't have any pages. I make the pages. Bunny, how you doing? What a bunny. I'm okay, it's all right. I'm doing well, thanks. eyes, her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. Every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say. When I see her face, there's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. Her lips, I could kiss them all day if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so sexy. And she's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. Don't even bother asking if you look okay, you know I'll say. When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. When you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. You're amazing, just the way you are. When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. The way you are. Cool. Alright, I almost clicked the very, very bad button. Oh, shivers. I actually did. I clicked a really bad button, chat. It's always fun. Uh-oh. Yeah, there's too many buttons. There's too many... That's all right. I clicked the undo button. That's the main thing. I clicked the undo button. I deleted the whole keys... like folder, which meant I had no sounds of keys, but it's fun. We got keys. It's all right. Someone say button. Yeah, what button is the really bad button? Yeah, the delete button. The delete button in simultaneous conjunction divided by clicking the keys folder. Is the bad button called Kevin? Maybe. I can't. I'm not authorized to comment. Alright. Button is not bad. Yeah, button is bad. The button's called Do Not Touch Kevin. That's what it's called. The main cam? What, you mean... Wait, this one? This one should be okay. This one? Or the side cam. Wait, main cam. Is that the main cam? I think that's the main cam. As long as it's the other. Maybe we just put orchestra to this. That is way too loud though. Sheesh! Alright, this should be good. This is the button. This is the Buttons theme song to me. This is the Buttons theme song. Ready?
Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch a long, lonely time. So slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? Oh, I need your love. I need your love. Godspeed your love to me. Lonely rivers flow to the sea, to the sea, to the open arms, to the sea. Sigh, wait for me, I'll be coming home, wait for me. Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch. A long, lonely time. And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. I still mine. Oh, I need your love. I need your love. Godspeed your love to
enjoyed that one, chat. Thanks, Lawful. I was almost going to go up high into the head voice. I need your love. Yeah, that's in there. Like it didn't. Thanks, Convenience. The song for the button, the song for pottery? Is that what I saw? Movie introduced a lot of people to this song. Yes, that is true. Touch button, must touch button. Kevin. What's this from? A Dracula, the musical. Les boutons. That's better. We need that bass. Alright. This is just the beginning, it isn't the end. This isn't a funeral, more of a christening. No more need to wear black. This is just what I came here for, and the war has begun. I'm creating my dynasty, the dark side of the sun. Life after life, need flowers on your grave. You won't need prayers, you have no mortal soul to save. No one should mourn, no one should ever shed a tear. The reward I am offering shines brighter than gold. Life after life. And quench your new thirst to drink the blood of the innocent. Those that are without sin taste the sweetest of all. Life after life, you won't need flowers on your grave. You won't need prayer, you have no mortal soul to save. I send you out to walk these quiet moonlit streets. Choose your prey carefully and let it begin. Life after life, life after life, after life, after life, life after life, life. Life after life, life after life, after life. Sheesh. There's a lot of lives. I know. Imagine being a vampire, chap. Life after life. Yeah, that sheesh is better than my sheesh, man. I have a sheesh, but it's not, you know. Look, as something that I did in like, Who Wants to Live Forever? Not me. There's my sheesh. Sheesh. There once was a ship that put to sea. Alright, see what we can do with this. This is awesome. Thank you. I do like your one, though. The one that you got. That's pretty cool. It almost looks like... What does it remind me of SpongeBob? That text. Anyone else? Or just me? I don't know. It might just be me. Let's do some big orchestral... I know it's pretty overkill for this, but let's give it a go. Yo. Get off. Get off that. Okay, cool. Get a Greek kind of cartoony? Yeah. Okay. It's not just me. It's alright. Alright. My brain is not working mysteriously today. It's good. It's like using Rocket Launcher to kill a rat, man. Probably. I like that analogy. I don't know where that came from, but... Sure. You know? How experimental do we want to go? That is what I'm pondering right now. The more the better. Up to 11? Oh dear chat, what have you done? What have you asked for? Let's give it a go then. He's a space pirate. Yeah, I like that actually. I like that. We're gonna go with that. What exactly have we done here? Lawful. I like that. There's one thing missing.
Come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dip down, or blow, my bully boys, blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore, and down on her a right whale you bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Ha! Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Ta da 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 ta 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 da 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 ta ta. Da 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 da. For the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harpoon and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Ta da 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 ta ta da da ta ta da 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 ta ta da 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 ta ta da da ta ta da 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 ta ta da da. Forty days or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. As far as I've heard, the fight's too long, the line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da.
That was fun. That was fun. I don't know how it sounded on your end, chat, but, you know, it sounded okay. It sounded alright. Space whales. Going to fight a dragon in space. Anyway, chat, that gives you a little insight as to what I would like to do in future. I think we had some really great loops tonight. Some notable ones were Delilah. We had some mean brass in the bass there. That was sick. That was sick. That would probably end up on my main channel on YouTube as a highlight, because I think I really enjoyed that one. What else was there? Anyone else feel like there was a really good loop tonight? There was one more. I think there was one more. Drops of Jupiter, maybe? Oh, can't remember. Darn it. Anyway, for those who missed it, check out my VOD's YouTube channel. That will... Yeah, I'll post this VOD probably soon, actually. Yeah. There's always good mood. That's true. Oh, yeah, the Italian song was good. Yeah, Conte Partiro. Partiro. That wasn't looped, but... Yeah, that was decent. That was decent. Yeah. All were amazing that I saw. Thank you, Australian Cotton. Loving the loops. Thanks, Convenience. Yeah, I'm super stoked with the collection that I have. I'm very lucky to have... I've sort of built up these loops in the last sort of 3 years. Black Friday sales, I've had education discounts because I was a student up till end of last year. Yeah, super stoked to have gotten, you know, all of this for a fraction of the price. It's just that I finally now have a laptop that I can utilize it. I can utilize all the sounds that I bought, and yep. I am composing, I am doing all that. Yeah, in my spare time, but, yeah, cool, and that's about it, chat. That's all from me. I might call it there. I'm going to, yeah, get some rest real soon, I think, unless I get distracted, which tends to happen, but yeah, because I've got a meeting in the morning with someone for Christmas carols. Got a meeting in the morning, and then I've got, might do some pottery, actually, with Dan. So there we go. Dum Dum Orchestra is wonderful. Yeah, they played pretty well. They played pretty well tonight. Matthew, have a great trip, mate. Happy Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, mate. And yeah, we'll see you soon. No worries at all. Thank you, Mods. Thank you, Mods. Thanks for the biddies, especially Kavinius. Thank you. And yeah, thank you as well again for the patrons, Katronics and Coffee Lady who are here. Coffee Lady, if you're still lurking, appreciate you. Anyway, let's go for a quick raid, shall we? Oh, no way. He's on? All right, chat. Chat, this guy speaks... Look, he doesn't speak much English in his stream. He does speak English, but he is... He is a prime reason why I started loading all these orchestral sounds into my laptop. He's inspired me. He's inspired me. So let's... I think we owe him a raid. We have been here before, but he's on again. So, yeah. I really enjoy streams. I really enjoy streams, chat. Music is universal. Please stick around for at least a song. And, yeah, I'll see you there. See you there. Probably end up chilling in his stream until he gets off, but anyway, I probably should get to bed. Alright, chat, thanks for being here. Yeah, I'll see you soon. See you soon. Bye for now. Bye bye bye. Thanks, Kavinius. And thank you for the subs. Thanks, Katie. Thanks, Bunny. You too. Have a great weekend, everyone.
Welcome, Sabinius and Lofol J.